As the campaigns for the Bukimbiri By Elections kicked off, Kwizera started his campaigns from Nyabishuenya sub-county, while Turyagyenda spent his day at Nkuringo Town Council. Kwizera promised his electorate that once given an opportunity to represent them again, he will do a lot to implement the NRM manifesto. A bell Bizimana, the LC5 chairperson for Kisoro, said that some MPs opposing the NRM agenda are the reason to why Kisoro is not developing as expected. On his part, Turyagyenda vowed to continue pushing for the development agenda he has been pushing ever since he became a legislator.
The people of Nkuringo, they know me, I've been working for them, and now they are saying, Asgario, you are the man, you are the person, we are going to send you to be our member of parliament. So currently, apart from the roads which were impassable, from Nyamikumbu to Bikokora, there is where we reached and we are carrying our motorcycles. The bridge, we are washed away, there is nothing there. So we went pushing, and even I fell down, you can even see my clothes. I fell down when I was a motorcycle. But all in all, we've maneuvered, we've tried to reach each and every person, and people have promised me, I have also assured them I will have to work for them.
Residents also told our reporter what they wish their incoming MPs could address.
Omucharu chetu na munonga hankuringo yona. Tuine chizibu cha mezi, tuine chizibu cha mihanda, tuine chizibu cha netwaka, tuine chizibu. Echa bantu batara tufa umbwino itosha ngo tubaga mu Uganda.
The Bukimbiri County MP seat fell vacant following the Court of Appeals nullification of the victory of NRM's Eddie Kwizera Wagahungu on Monday 6th June 2022. The judges made the decision after an application filed by Forum for Democratic Change party rival James Owebei. Owebei petitioned the Court of Appeal, which ordered the Electoral Commission to pay the cost of the appeal to Owebei both at the High Court and the Court of Appeal as they prepare for fresh elections. The Commission then approved a program for the by-election that will be held on 11th August 2022. Report by Job Namanya and Kate Atuzarire for the news in Kisoro.